He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters.
Calm.
Fuck, tank. Stay out of sight until it passes.
There's a whole squad out there.
I don't think they saw us.
Hold position. Nobody move. Wait. Wait for it. On my mark. Now, go!
We're clear. Some shortcut.
Look, I didn't expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it.
Ease up, Connor. Boone picked him for a reason.
A pilot with combat experience? I'm sure we could have found one that didn't involve getting chased by a tank. Revere Road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping us. Bunch of chicken shits. The EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their hands.
Maybe they're not ready to fight. The KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here. We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive.
happening?
There are families here, man. You can't be bringing us this kind of trouble.
Everyone calm down. As soon as the others get here, we're moving on. Sure they weren't fouled. We're leaving. We should all get inside. Let's not attract attention. God damn it, Connor. I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live.
We had nowhere else to go. The area is crawling with APA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough, both of you. You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I founded this city. U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it. We need fuel.
High-value citizen targets. But this was not a measured response to American insurgency. This was innocent blood running red on Main Street. Your families and friends shot down like animals. One of the Montrose resistance cells reportedly escaped after a brutal firefight in a nearby neighborhood. We can only hope that these freedom fighters made it to one of their safe zones somewhere in a sea of abandoned suburbs. But whatever their fate, we will fight on. Don't believe the lies of the Korean-controlled media. We are the channel of truth, and this is the voice of freedom.